Many historians, skeptics, or philosophers have often wondered how ancient cultures such as the Mayans and Egyptians shared many similarities when no known association took place between the two cultures. Many have been thought to believe that they may have been influenced by an outside race. There is much ancient and religious art that has been discovered across the globe relating to this theory. Much of this art depicts other beings that appear to be extraterrestrial. In these illustrations, we see odd depictions of what appear to be UFOs and other extraterrestrial beings. In the past 10 years, there have been more discoveries of crop circles and sightings of UFOs than any other decade. These crop circles randomly appear within a time frame of overnight and appear to have some kind of message in their formations. Much of these also have many similarities to ancient hieroglyphs. This crop circle formation is highly complex and is believed to portray us in a new dimension. Could these be signs that relate to the end of the Mayan long count calendar? This one is even formulated around the alignment that the planets will be in 2012. It is believed that our race is highly influenced by other races from far-off solar systems that have visited our planet. Could this be one of the great secrets kept from our society? This means that humanity would have to accept that we are not alone in the universe, and it would change much of our interpretation of history and our outlook in modern science.